New allegations have emerged of dirty tricks during Saturday's federal poll. Labor and the Liberals have been accused of distributing misleading how-to-vote cards to snatch preferences from the Greens.
Sorry, mate, we're a little confused. You're from the Liberal Party?
I'm not sure.
You're not sure which party you're from?
And it seems voters weren't sure either. At a polling booth in the key Sydney seat of Bennelong, they were handed these flyers, seemingly linked to the Greens, but advocating for Liberal preferences.
Are you handing out Liberal how-to-vote cards, wearing a big T-shirt that... Hey, no, don't touch my equipment.
Election officials were powerless to act.
It's dirty, but it's legal. And that's all I can do.
Youth media group Election Wire filmed the scam and believes hordes of voters were confused.
You know, sort of sacrifice any morals for just a few more votes. I mean, they didn't even need to do it. They won the seat by a long way.
The Liberals deny the man's actions were approved, but the party is also under fire for a similar stunt in the Queensland seat of Ryan.
Well, basically, the LNP were handing out how-to-vote cards that were designed to look like they were official Greens how-to-vote cards, and they're booth workers were wearing Greens T-shirts, clearly aimed at misleading the voters.
The Australian Electoral Commission instigated action in the federal court, but the Liberals brokered a peace deal at the last minute.
The election day trickery wasn't exclusive to the Liberal Party. The Electoral Commission's been called on to investigate Labor's practices in the as-yet undecided seat of Lindsay in Sydney's West, where voters were offered these misleading Green how-to-vote cards, directing preferences to the Labor member.
The final result there will hinge on the postal vote. Matt Doran, 10 News.